Here's Bob Graham of Indianapolis, all set to prove the hand is quicker than the eye. Watch closely now. You may want to mystify your friends. After the string is threaded through the straw, he bends the straw and straightens the strings. Next, he clips off the peak of the straw and throws it away. Now, he puts the straws together and pulls the string through. Presto! It's still in one piece. Believe it or not. Say, that's slick. Come on, tell us how you did it, Bob. Well, then at least tell us where we can learn tricks like that. Thanks. Come on, folks, let's look. Well, it's the famous Bike Party and Magic Stunts book. You can get one for two whiz wrappers and 6 cents in coin or stamps. The whiz bar is made in the famous bike kitchens, is cellophane wrapped for freshness, supplies quick energy. The world's biggest candy value, only a nickel. Sold everywhere, and boy, it's good. Remember, get your Party and Magic Stunts book by sending two whiz wrappers and 6 cents in coin or stamps to Paul F. Bike Company, Department 1, Chicago. Full instructions on every whiz wrapper.